Hey, all right. Last night I was on JB's little live stream, and Lars was saying that my little Kobalt 24-volt weed eater wouldn't trim that beard. So let's see how it does on the grass.
Now, this is 3 weeks of growth with rain and everything that Texas is normal for. And I'm sorry for the butt shot, but it is what it is.
Hey, Lars, if this thing will cut that grass that quick and easy, it should trim that beard. Leave me a comment, thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell.
Bye-bye.